was there.
Something just doesn't feel right about this whole thing.
Yeah, I'm just not sure about this.
Well...
Welcome to your first night. I'd like to congratulate you on the behalf of Tony's Tacos on earning your position here as security personnel. We know it's a big deal, so don't worry. We'll make sure you're equipped with the right tools necessary to complete this job. So with that being said, let's get you acquainted. First of all, in your office, there are two important things. Number one, your computer, or otherwise known as your security camera. Tapping into your computer should allow you to access your security camera, which were placed strategically throughout the facility. I do want to tell you, though, that these security cameras do not cover every inch. I mean, there are plenty of blind spots. Two important blind spots actually lie right outside your doors. This means that you won't be able to see outside of your doors if they are closed. Now, this brings us to our next important piece of discussion. Your blast doors. These were installed primarily for your security. We do realize that you are working a job which has its risks. So in case anything happens, you're being chased, or somebody's trying to break in, close these blast doors, make sure that your safety is your priority. Now, these blast doors aren't anything to play with. They're not toys. They are highly dangerous if you stand underneath them. They will close on anything, so anything that's standing in its way, you can say goodbye to it. It's also critical to realize that these two doors, when closed, put an extreme amount of strain on our only two working generators. So if you don't plan to run out of power and keep the lights on, then keep those doors open. Now, one at a time works, but two at a time is too much for our generators to handle. Please, be careful. Now that may be the question of, well, where are these generators? I mean, if they do break down, is there anything you can do about it? Yeah, you can. We trained you on how to repair them. So let me tell you where they're located. Within your office should be a newly installed flat screen TV, which displays a digital map of the entire rest. This is going to come in handy whenever you need to locate something. Now there should be alarm lights installed on that TV screen. These alarm lights will only enable whenever there's a malfunction or a shutdown of any sorts. So if a generator were to accidentally break down at some point, an alarm light should go off telling you exactly where you need to go to fix it. Luckily for you, the only two generators which power this entire facility are located where,
I do not know where the other two went. Yo. This is the only thing that was making this run boring. That was just a winning fucking game now. My man just killed himself. This man dripping. I have to stay here as well, because if I don't, well, shit. This thing is gonna...
The animatronics are in decent shape, considering how old they are.
That's true. Fuck it. The fuck? I can't read shit. It's so bright. What? Stop. Yo. Oh, shit. The arcade. Oh, fuck. Jesus Christ. Oh my god. I can't really go fix it. Alright, let me go, Shit! Yes, that was pretty bad. We're missing oxygen! Going to fix the ventilation. I have fixed
section 2.
The fuck was that?
Possible dangers.
Missing tapes. And that was popular. Okay, we're good. I'm gonna go fix the generator. Because I can. Okay, probably died there. Going back from the generator. I last checked it was the south, so I'm gonna fix that one. I think we're good. For that one, let me check the other one. Should be good to go. Yeah, that one's good as well. I'm gonna go back. Well, someone has to check here, right? So I'll just stay here for now. If they died. If they are dead, we're dead. No, even. Wait, what? As long as the generators are still on, we're good to. Alright, that's it. It's a full run. $600. Very poggers. I just want to see if there's a cutscene or anything, but like, yeah. This should be good enough.